to my adults that's in here, you know, if you're professionals, if you're working and you lose a family member, they give you bereavement time, right? So you get like 3 days bereavement time. But what I share with schools and teachers a lot is this. That's for if you lose a family member. Well, what if you have a traumatic experience? What if you lose a dad? What if you found out you got a new dad and you lost an old dad? What if, you know, somebody tells you, gives you a secret or exposes a secret that's like a mighty blow to you? Why don't I have bereavement time for that? Why don't I have time to get myself together from that? So I didn't have any time. I found that out, let's say that was on a Monday. So when I found out that time, when I found out that situation, and let's say that was on a Monday, I had to go back to school the next day. You all right, bro? I had to go back to school the next day and face the same student.